this is an adventure. It's a call by God, and sometimes we don't know where the Lord is going to lead us.
I came to the United States from Vietnam by boat when I was, you know, 9, 10 years old or so.
I remember the priest came to see my father. My father was dying. Our family never forgot. He just came 5, 10 minutes, you know. The other day somebody told me, you got there half an hour before my mother passed away, even though you hadn't seen her for years. Just providentially, you got there.
I want to receive my good education, to get a job, to buy a house, get married. I was an engineer for 5 years before I decided to become a priest.
I'm originally from Argentina, and I thought I was going to be a priest in Argentina, but God called me to be in San Jose. His grace, His love always has been there for me. It's amazing when you think of Padre Pio, when you think of Francis of Assisi, when you think of St. John Bosco. We're just people like us, but they put themselves in the hands of God and they did wonderful things.
A priest is someone who's called in a very special way to serve Christ and His church through the sacraments, through the ministry, because that's what Jesus said, I come to serve, not to be served.
When He came on earth, He spent all His time with the poor, the sinners, and the sick.
It's a gift, it's a grace, and it's worthwhile working with the people, with the community, accompanying the people since they are born, when you baptize them, and when you nourish them through communion, when you help them to reconcile with God, accompanying them their whole life.
When we think of need, we might think that, oh, just the material needs. But in fact, you know, the spiritual needs are all the more important. I really love celebrating Mass. We relive the moment that Jesus was suffering and was dying and at the same time resurrected from the dead. The most precious moment that God is giving to humanity. We are living that moment here and now.
I'm working at Our Lady of Refuge Church in San Jose, which has a Vietnamese community, a Filipino community, a Hispanic community. We might pray in different language, but it's the same Hail Mary, the same Our Father, the same Glory Be. It connects me with the universal church, not only the church of this time, the people who are all over the world, and connects me with the early church, those martyrs, the people who bore witness of the faith, the fathers of the church, the apostles. We are part of this church, and we reflect that universality.
Being a priest is not easy.
It's a sacrificial life. However, it affirms you, you know, that your work is of value.
The bottom line is that we have to rely on God's grace.
You have to have a great love for our Lord and His life.
You feel that inclination, that call, that itch in your heart? Very important thing is to seek advice, to be helped and discerned from a priest. Start having a spiritual life, reading and praying with the scriptures. Those things will help us. But above all, it's our disposition. Many times the Lord tells us, do not be afraid. Put yourself in the hands of God. Lord, what do you want me to do? And trust in Him.